Hello, my name is Anastasios Saridis, and I will go briefly through this presentation, which will show a summary of the current capabilities in ANSA and MetaPost for NVH CAE, as shown during the workshops in our third ANSA and META International Conference. The purpose of this workshop is to present current system functionalities in pre-processing with ANSA and post-processing with META, applied on some typical example models, in order to encourage the users to use them in their daily work, dealing with typical and special NVH CAE tasks. The benefits for the users is then to be aware of the capabilities of the current available ANSA and META package without the need of further software tools. Those capabilities are already implemented in the ANSA version 13.0.2 and MetaPost 6.4.1. This is an overview about the topics of this presentation. Let me mention shortly the list of tools. We assume to have already discretized models and will assemble the parts with appropriate connection realizations and the subsystems with according connector representations. We will apply and create mass framing systematic with JEPs, generic ND builders, and also create and organize dumping patches. Further, we will show capabilities in representing models or sub-assemblies with line elements. Then the automatic acoustic cavity tool will be shown and its current capabilities for creating the acoustic cavity of a passenger compartment and its preparation for the fluid structure coupling. Last but not least, the common model checks built the model output from ANSA will be demonstrated. In MetaPost, we will start then with showing the model correlation of a simulated model with NASTAN and a test X model. Next, the creation and validation of the acoustic coupling between the fluid of the cabin and the structure will be shown, which is needed prior to the calculation of the acoustic frequency responses in META. Further, the generation of model and panel participation are also new features, as well as a 3D visualization of operational model analysis results. It will be also mentioned the beneficial opportunity to create model models to calculate the mechanical and sound identity and to handle optimization results. Starting with the modeling, one of the main tasks is to get the model connected. ANSA supports a wide range of connections, such as adhesive faces, adhesive lines, seam lines, bowls, spot welds, spot lines, etc., and has a powerful tool with a connection manager to handle which parts to connect with a suitable FE representation. Creation of connectivity can be done either by importing of connection files, manual or automatically creation of on the model, and convert them from convert FE or geometric entities. In this example, it is shown the connection of the windscreen to the respective body parts. The connection is defined with an adhesive line, and the realization is done with an arbitrary hexard FE realization. Other typical FE realizations suitable for NVH are from several sea bushes, sea welds, etc. The created connectivity, which contains information about the parts or PIDs to connect, can be exported to most established file formats such as XML, VIP, VIP2, CSV, MCF, etc. After completing the connections of the part, then the connections of the subassemblies have to be done. Connectors gives more opportunities as connections because they respect the kinematic conditions between the subassemblies. It also gives a wide range of automatic search patterns about what to connect and even more capabilities about how to connect. This can be done with embedded representations, also called from-file representations. This can be read as external ANSA databases, which offers a wide variety of fully customized representations. These representations are called library items and can be centrally stored for global access, for example, within the data management. At the same time, can be connected up to four parts or groups, PIDs, sets, JEPs, generic ND builders, etc. In this example, a triple beam representation is read from a library item with three different CB properties with different diameters. After this basic example, a more realistic example will be demonstrated. Here is the full powertrain subassembly connected with sea bushes connectors on the left-hand side, and the gearbox. There are sometimes cases where the powertrain should be substituted by its respective model, will be shown later with MetaPost. As soon as the model model is available, for example from MetaPost, it will simply replace the Powertrain FE model due to the Part Manager. After replacing, the nodes of the RB2s will be pasted again to the ones on the powertrain automatically, and the powertrain model is reconnected to the subframe again. Another case in the NVH model building is to deal with masses. It is used either to simplify the model, like substituting the seats with attached lumped masses, or for optimization work to distribute masses or non-structural masses on the panels. ANSA is sending masses in a smart way with JEPs, which generates solver-dependent FE representations in an automated way. With JEPs, the user has just to define the location of the generic entities from where ANSA will apply a variety of search algorithms how to connect to the respective entities and which representations to use. In the picture, there are all methods visible how ANSA will calculate the distributed masses on the nodes of the panels, dependent on the user-given data. This is a practical example about the application of damping batches. What if, after, for example, a noise path analysis or a panel participation analysis, as it will be described later with MetaPost, came out that the dash panel transfers too much vibrations and those contribute significantly to decrease sound pressure level into the cabin? To put some sound package material with damping patches on it could be one way to get rid of the issue. In ANSA, it's very easy to do this. Create or merge as an example under database, for example, a mapped area. It should give the exact location where the damping patches have to be applied on the dashboard. The creation and realization is done very fast. The damping patches can be reviewed with the laminate tool. There the user has the options to build or modify the layers and the properties of the created composite material, like thickness, orientation angle, the stack order, etc. The damping patches can be outputted considering the respective keywords of each deck. It is also possible to generate a report with the layer characteristics and images. The next picture demonstrates the capabilities of using 1D line elements for creation of an NVH model. A whole chassis model can be represented by means of 1D elements such as RBEs, C-beams, C-bars, C-bushes, C-dampers, platels, etc., which can be connected via connectors with model models like the powertrain, wheels with tires, a rear axle, etc. The real dimensions of those line elements can be visualized with a simple mouse click in the F11 window under the presentation parameters BAM beam cross sections. The properties can be examined from the respective property tab. In order to examine 1D elements with coincident nodes, the explode view function supports it. Here in this example, we would like to examine the C-bush in the front suspension. We select a specific region with the explode function, and with the explode view, we could examine discontinuities like this unconnected node on these three silas. A typical NVH modeling task is the creation of the interior fluid cavity of the passenger cabin. ANSA provides a simply-to-use, fully automated tool to do this. Its main possibilities are that the hexa-solid mesh passes through the user-given microphone positions, that the algorithm is insensitive to small holes, it prohibits the mesh to pass through user-given hole diameters, and provides various options such as to update the AC model keyboard to prepare the creation of the acoustic coupling in Nathron. To create an skin shell mesh of the cavity volume mesh is also a possibility. After getting the cavity mesh with a second function, the user can easily create the MPC fluid-fluid coupling between the cavity of the cabin and the heavy air of the seats. After completing the model, don't miss to do the right model checks. A bulk list of checks can be activated in front of exporting the model correctly prior to installing. Secondly, there will be shown some typical checks prior NVH analysis, such as the dependency check, in order to check, for example, dependencies between NPCs and rigid elements, or the loop checks to identify closed loop dependencies. Another typical example is the connection checks that actually should be done for example, directly after reading in an external connection file. With this check, another bucket list will be opened to identify potential failures that could occur prior to the realization of the connections. Example is shown, given a user-specific projection tolerance, connection points that lie outside that range will be identified and highlighted. The given fixed option will open the connection manager then in order to change the connection settings. After done a normal mode or complex mode analysis with example Nastran, and having also done having also data coming from experimental analysis, it may be necessary to correlate those results. In Meta, it is possible to visualize the results in one single view by loading the respective results file, for example, the universal file from the test and the OP2 or branch file from NASA. Meta is calculating the MAC matrix in order to evaluate the identified best mode pairs, which satisfies the criteria for Model Azure's criterion and the frequency difference. The mode pairs are created automatically by means of the corresponding FM nodes and plotters on the test model. After having read properly the needed normal or complex modes from the OP2 or punch file, it is possible to calculate the structural and acoustic frequency responses. Further input which is required for doing this are the dynamic loads, which is read or calculated by Meta, or the responsive ifs, which are defined which can be also defined in Meta, and the fluid structure coupling, which is read either from Nastran or Acousmod, or is created by Meta. Meta is able to calculate the fluid structure coupling between the fluid elements of the cavity and the structural elements forming the cavity by means of its own search algorithm. In order to evaluate this tool, a benchmark is conducted where the acoustic responses in the same response TOF with the same load case was calculated using three different coupling files. The first one coming from Nastran, the second from Acousmod, and the third is using the Meta coupling tool. The results, which are shown here, we can identify first the perfect correlation of the model response and then the quite good correlation for the Meta coupling compared to the other two coupling formats. It is worth to mention here that in Meta it is also possible to create multiple coupling datasets between different groups, which all of them will be accounted when the acoustic response is calculated. Reviewing the total acoustic response, Meta calculates the structural as well as the fluid model participation to a certain total frequency response. The 2D plot shows how a complex or normal mode is participating to the total acoustic response marked with a black solid line. In the respective polar plot, we can see that for example the structural mode 37 is dominating this response, visualizing its phase relation to the total acoustic response. The same can be also done for the fluid modes. If you review the acoustic response, one on the microphone position, we would like to investigate which panels are how participating on this response. For this task, Meta provides the panel participation tool. Panels can be created in ANSA and the respective keyword is supported. Nastran calculates the 3D panel participation, which can then be visualized after the definition in Meta. Here it is shown simultaneously for structure as well for the fluid participation. Meta calculates the 2D panel participation, which can be also visualized in polar plots. After a model frequency response is calculated within Meta, choosing a certain response frequency, it is possible to visualize the animation of the respective operational modes for structure and fluid at once. At the same time, the respective normal or complex mode from the model participation is shown. In order to avoid having big FEM models and the respective results file, it is often used to create models of components or subassemblies. Meta is creating models reducing the FEM model on the plotters, which can be created in ANSA in front of the Nastran RAM. Total nodes contains all the model parameters and shapes which are superpositioned to them. In this example, it is demonstrated how to substitute the whole power transfer sampling with an equivalent model model. The required input for the creation of a model model is the normal modes results of the free model, and as soon these are available, they are fed into the model model builder along with the selection of the degrees of freedom that should be included in the model model. Mechanical and sound intensity are physical values that are not given by NASTRA, but META is calculating them based on the force and displacement output from NASTRA's solution 111. Its visualization helps investigate the energy flow in structures like here on the windscreen and in fluids like the cavity cabin. It helps identify sources of vibration and noise in order to take the according countermeasures. The example shows the energy flow on the windscreen at 50 Hz and the same for the cabin fluids. Having designed optimization results from NASTRA solution 200. After running a NASTRA solution 200 analysis, for example, shear thickness optimization, then the results which are included in the punch file can be reviewed in META using 3D plots for DRASP, DISVAR, and design objectives. In 3D, it is possible to get a picture about the PIDs which thickness have changed, displayed as a content plot on the free model. In a static 2D plot, the developing of design variables per cycle according to the design responses as illustrated. Thank you very much for your attention.